This is the secret to the best bread in the world. If you've ever been to San Francisco, you know that they have insanely good bread. More specifically, their sourdough bread. The ingredients in sourdough bread are simple. It's just water, flour, and yeast. With these items, bakers create a starter dough that they use over and over again to begin their bread making process. Some bakeries around the city have been using and growing their kit for over 100 years. But the reason the bread is so tasty and unique actually has nothing to do with how long the starters have been around. It's all about the climate and the way that it affects the wild yeast and natural bacteria in the air. This might sound like a load of garbage to some of you, but once you bite into this tangy, delicious bread, you will never look back. A classic move is to order a bowl of clam chowder with their sourdough bread. I was just there recently with my family, and I haven't been able to find bread like it since. That grocery store sourdough just doesn't hit like San Francisco sourdough. So sometimes it isn't about what you put into a recipe, it's about where you're making it. And the San Francisco sourdough is the perfect example of this. I'm Chef Roy. Follow for more.